How to change language on Rakuten Viki app. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another tutorial. And on today's video, we will learn how we can change language on Rakuten Viki application. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. First of all, on a mobile device, launch the Rakuten Viki application. And make sure that you're logged into your account. Once you are on your homepage, navigate to the bottom right and tap on Me icon. Here again, tap on the settings icon at the top right. Once you're on the settings page, scroll down a bit and under account section, there you'll have an option as preferred language, tap on it. Now, using this menu box, you can choose the different language that is available right here. Scroll through it and then choose your preferred language. And with that, your language is now changed on Rakuten Viki app. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.